Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to discuss hot dip galvanized fasteners. So I have here some hot dip galvanized fasteners. I also have some stainless steel fasteners. And I have some zinc fasteners and hot dipped. Demonstrate to you what not to use and what are the correct fasteners to use with hot dip galvanized. Hot dip galvanized fasteners are dipped in the molten protective coating, and you're not to use a zinc or a stainless steel nut on a hot dip galvanized bolt. And I'm going to demonstrate that to you right now, what will happen. Basically, you're going to see this is a zinc nut. I'm putting it onto a zinc bolt. And as you can see, it freely goes on there with no issue. Okay. On a hot dip galvanized, because the coating that they put on the nut, I mean, it's on the nut and on the bolt, is thick. And what happens, it starts to go up. And you're only gonna get so far, and it's just gonna jam up. And that's what's happening now. I can't turn that by hand any further than I've just put it on there. But if I take a hot dip galvanized nut, which that's what this is, hot dip galvanized nut, hot dip galvanized hex cap screw. And you can see it will freely go on to a hot dip galvanized bolt. Now, the threads are the same. Okay, I think this is 3/8-16. It's just on the nut that they make the threads just a little more room, so the nut can go on with no issue. You will not get a stainless steel or a zinc or plain to go on all the way without totally stressing it out. Okay, so that's going up now. And I'm by hand, that's the end. That's as far as I'll get. However, like I showed you a minute ago, this is a different side. This is 5/8 diameter. If I take a hot dip galvanized on a hot dip galvanized fastener, you have no issue. Spins right on. The next thing you need to know about hot dip galvanized, it's an alternative. Hot dip galvanized is an alternative to stainless steel fasteners. Stainless steel fasteners should be used with stainless steel nuts and washers. Same thing with hot dip galvanized. Same thing with zinc. You should use the similar products that they belong with. When I say to you that hot dip galvanized is an alternative, obviously stainless steel costs a lot more money versus hot dip galvanized. Hot dip galvanized, all it is a alloyed steel and then dipped in hot malt, hot dip galvanizing protective. And that's basically, it's very dull in color, the way it looks. The other thing that you need to know when you're using hot dip galvanized products, you should be wearing gloves, eye protection. If you're using hot dip galvanized and you're welding it or you're cutting it, again, you should be using a mask. Not to inhale those fumes from hot dip galvanized products. Those things are very important when you're handling these products. In our warehouse, the guys need to wear gloves or some type of protection. If we're cutting it, we need to have some type of protection as far as a respirator or something along those lines. And that's my demonstration of this product. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.